హాయ్ హలో వెల్కమ్. ఇప్పటికింకా నా వయసు నిండా 16 అంటూ పోకిరి సినిమాతో మనల్ని అందరినీ అలరించింది ముమైత్ ఖాన్. మొన్న మధ్య బిగ్ బాస్ అంటూ తనేంటూ నిరూపించుకుంది మనందరికీ ముమైత్ ఖాన్ అంటే ఏంటో అర్థమైంది. సో ఈరోజు ముమైత్ ఖాన్ మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు, బిగ్ బాస్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్, మూవీ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ మనతో పంచుకోబోతున్నారు. హాయ్ ముమైత్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐఎమ్ గుడ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐఎమ్ గుడ్, థ్యాంక్ యూ, వెల్కమ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ హ్యావింగ్ మీ.
తెలుగు వచ్చేసిందా మొత్తం?
రాదు, కొంచెం కొంచెం వస్తుంది.
అంటే బిగ్ బాస్ లో చూసిన తర్వాత మొత్తం ముమైత్ ఖాన్ కి తెలుగు వచ్చేస్తుంది, అట్లీస్ట్ ఐ మీన్ కంప్లీట్ గా కాకపోయినా రా గా అన్న వచ్చేస్తుంది అని అనుకున్నాను.
అవును, నేను ట్రై చేశాను, బట్ నాకు తెలుసు తెలుగు ఇంత పర్ఫెక్ట్ కాదు. సో అందుకే ట్రై చేస్తాను, బట్ స్టిల్ it doesn't come perfect.
On Dhanraj party ichinattunnadu ellara,
he did invite me.
That's
he
what I'm
invite
asking
me. Mahesh garu invited me. Kathi Kartika was trying, like, you know, not trying, she has invited me, and then Prince has invited me, Archana called me, everybody has done it, but I wasn't here.
Ekkadiki velaledu, ee party ki velaledu?
No, I wasn't.
You were sick.
Yes, and I was in Mumbai.
You were in Mumbai and you were sick.
Yes, so I was chilling out.
సో ఎట్లా ఉండింది బిగ్ బాస్ తర్వాత? ఐ మీన్ మీ హెల్త్ హెల్త్ గురించి కాదు, నేను
దెన్
ప్రొఫెషనల్ లైఫ్ కావచ్చు, మీ ట్రీట్మెంట్ కావచ్చు.
I never thought about what Big Boss is gonna get me next, and I'm supposed to do certain step after Big Boss, or there was nothing pre-planned in my brain where it comes to my personal life or my professional life. So for me, it was still the same. Like I said it, I am a person who stays her life and enjoy or be happy, do whatever she wants to do in her life in her own way. So for that, after Big Boss, still I was in my own zone that I'm back to Mumbai. After maybe I went like 1.5 years because I was in Hyderabad recovering myself, and then I was chilling out over there. There was nothing sort like, okay, there is this plan, so let's see what happens. Till now, I haven't planned anything yet, and I'm planning to move from Hyderabad to Mumbai. That's going to be very soon. So only till now, that's the only plan.
Hyderabad and Chenduk Mumbai will pull on Kuntnaru. And a problem?
Because no, what problem are it's going to
come? Tollywood lo Mumbait ka nanto.
I've been staying here. I am born and brought up in Mumbai. I am staying in Hyderabad from the age of 19 or 20. I am 32 years old now. I have given 12 years of my life. So that is the reason why. So my main base is Mumbai. Somewhere down the line, I have to go back home. It is as simple as that.
Movies?
I don't know if there is, if I like certain things and if I want to do it, I would rather approach my ideas now,
okay,
than waiting for somebody to get me the opportunity or whatever the, by God grace, even though they're getting the opportunity also right now, and I'm still going in the same line of what I used to do previously. So I am little bit going away from it. Maybe it's healthy for me, and that's how I'm going to see and I'm going to take it.
So, Umayat Khan, you can choose an image from the image. That's what you want to say, right?
ఇది చాలా నెసెసరీ ఫర్ ఎనీ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ టు టేక్ దట్ స్టెప్ ఇన్ దియర్ లైఫ్. బికాస్ వెన్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు, ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ యాజ్ అ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్ డాన్సర్. దెర్ వాజ్ నో ప్లాన్ టు బికమ్ ముమైత్ ఖాన్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్. అండ్ స్టార్టింగ్ యాజ్ అ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్ డాన్సర్, I started, I was 13, I did a show where Remo first, he started as a choreographer.
Okay.
No, I'm talking about when I was very young and Remo just left Ahmed Khan and he became a choreographer, and he was looking for girls to be in the group. Because for a choreographer, you have to have 10 boys or 10 girls or 5 boys, 5 girls. Like, you know,
background dancer.
Exactly. So that's how I started. Me and my sister, we did a show, and that's how the whole life started from there. So coming from that background, the only thing with what I used to do is learn every single day. Okay, this is how it is. So because maybe of that and my whatever I've learned and the professionalism what I used to carry, when I started working here, people liked it. And when they liked it, so I was like, for me, it was the most important thing to get work. It was never to even become a Mumayat Khan, first of all. It was just supposed to be earn so much money that you know your parents are satisfied, I am satisfied, I don't have to work for so long because I started at a very young age, so I need to have a goal.
Hmm.
So when I got satisfied with certain things in my life where I can sit and eat now. Yeah, everybody has it. Because when you see it on a screen, me screen ki chodan ki, when you see Mumayat Khan, it's a complete different human being altogether.
Hmm.
But when a person get to know
the Big Boss me, ardhamaipoyindi. On screen, Mumayat okala.
Exactly.
Big Boss lo, you reveal yourself, right?
Anduke I went to Big Boss.
Hmm. Big Boss time lo ne, drugs case kuda ida indi meeku. Right? So, meeru interrogation kuda vellochchaaru. So, how was that phase?
See, first of all, I salute for whoever the officials and our government laws, rules and regulation, they are doing their job very good. Okay. Second point, me coming from our society, let it be here or Mumbai, because I'm an Indian, so I'm part of our country, and as a being a person who is there, so I have to do my job. It is as simple as that.
Hmm.
So they called me for the question, I replied it back and things were sorted out. It was as simple as that.
Drugs teeskunara?
That's the reason why. For me, when you see Mumayat on screen, you think she's very bold. You think she's very freaky person. You think she drinks
alcohol.
Yes, you are
bold. You are bold.
No, I live my life the way I want to without hiding.
Yeah.
Or without disrespecting somebody or without even interfering in somebody's life.
Mm.
That's how I have always been in my life and that's how I've lived. And I stay with my parents. Do you get it?
Yeah.
I am 32 years old and since the time I started earning, my parents are with me. Do you understand what values do I hold? Whatever you see on screen, Mumayat Khan is not the same Mumayat Khan you expect her to be outside.
Hmm.
Did the interview, they asked whatever the certain, they have to go with the rules and regulation and have to do it.
Hmm.
So I did it and they passed me, cleared it out and they were like, okay, ma'am, you can leave now. I was like, okay, fair and good enough. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And then because I have signed with the Endemols, I was not supposed to talk to any media.
Hmm.
Because that's written in the contract. Coming from Endemol, there was no phone with me. There was nothing with me. I just simply went, finished my interview, gave my answers. I left. I went back to Big Boss again, and I'm still living my life happy.
Meeru YouTube lo kaavachu, websites lo kaavachu, rakarakala.
They write it.
So how do you take them? Etla anipistundi?
They are earning any which ways. People like. I'm not going to take your name or anything because I don't know, even though if you see certain captions like this and if you click on it, it's no, just a clickbait. You know that, right?
Yeah.
It's just a clickbait. Me coming as an actor, me being an actor, for me, this is extra luggage bag.
Hmm.
This is what comes. And even though I was in Mumbai, I took break, people used to still talk about me, even though if I was not there. So even though if I came to recover, they are going to still talk about me. What do you think is the solution? Come on. Then
no
avoiding solution. And ignoring and be looking over it, because in the end of the day, you are becoming stronger and you are gaining confidence in yourself.
Hmm.
That no matter what, this is what you're doing and this is freaking good. And you are on the right path. So for me, like I said it, our officials, our laws, I have to respect that. And being coming from the same society, from the same, like, you know, the a part of our main thing, like, you know, our India, being an Indian, I have to do my job. And I did my job.
Puri Jagannath garu tho meeku chaala cinemalu chesaru. Right?
Yes.
So, ayana tho meeku chaala relation, close relation, manchi friend meeku.
Yes.
So ఆయన మీద కూడా చాలా అలిగేషన్స్ వచ్చాయి అండ్ చాలా రప్చర్ అయింది.
సో అవును నాకు తెలుసు, బట్ హీస్ మై ఫ్రెండ్. హీస్ ఆల్వేస్, ఐఎమ్ గోనా ఆల్వేస్ బీ దేర్ వెన్ ఎవర్ హీ రిక్వైర్స్ అ ఫ్రెండ్ టు బీ దేర్. వీ హావ్ బీన్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ వెన్ ఐ వాజ్ 18 అండ్ ఐఎమ్ 32 నౌ. సో కెన్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్ అ ఫ్రెండ్ ద వే పీపుల్ హావ్ బీన్ టాకింగ్? అగైన్ ఐ సెడ్ రూమర్, దే ఆర్ గోనా టాక్, దే హావ్ టు టాక్. Otherwise, there is no clickbait. Otherwise, there is no click. There is no views.
Hmm.
So they have to, which is understandable by me. And I didn't pay attention. And for me, Puri is still a best friend of mine. And I'm always going to be there with him. But that's the part of an experience of his life. Like when I went all alone.
Hmm.
For me also, it was my image is ruptured. For me also. But But that doesn't mean that, like, you know, we are gonna start debating on it. No, dude. Like, are you kidding me? No, it's okay.
Okay.
One more history in my page, no problem. That's what funny way, in a funny way, I'm gonna say, a very funny way, when I sit and think, imagine my kids in future, when they just type Mumayat Khan gossip, what is gonna come out? So I find it so epic. You don't have any idea. I take this whole thing in a very positive way. That's the thing. That is the reason why
నిన్న మొన్న జరిగింది ఈ వెబ్సైట్స్ లో మార్ఫింగ్ ఫోటోలు కావచ్చు లేదంటే గాసిప్స్ రాసి చాలా ఇబ్బంది పెడుతుంది. మా అసోసియేషన్ కేసు కూడా పెట్టింది వాళ్ళ మీద, ఆ వెబ్సైట్స్ క్లోజ్ చేశారు ఇప్పుడు.
బట్ యు నో యు కెన్ నాట్ హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ యు ఆర్ గోనా క్లోజ్ ఇట్ బికాజ్ ఇన్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద డే ఈవెన్ దే హావ్ టు ఎర్న్ సర్టెన్ మనీ. Even their family is there, and even that is their job.
That way.
Yes, that is the reason why.
So, vallu kuda kasta food
tech. Let them have their own thing. I know my close people know about
me. Mee anta broad ga ఇంత ఓపెన్ మైండెడ్ గా ఇంత స్ట్రాంగ్ గా దాన్ని తీసుకోగలిగిన వాళ్ళు చాలా తక్కువ మంది ఉంటారు ఇండస్ట్రీలో కావచ్చు బయట కావచ్చు.
అవును నాకు తెలుసు, బట్ కానీ యాజ్ అ మనుష్య మీతో మీ చేతిలో ఒక ఆప్షన్ ఓన్లీ ఉంది, ఇస్ యువర్ హ్యాపీనెస్. అది చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్, మోర్ దెన్ మనీ, ఫేమ్, మోర్ దెన్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్. అది చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇస్ యువర్ హ్యాపీనెస్. మీకు తెలుసు ఇది, పీపుల్ ఆర్ టాకింగ్ ఆర్ ఈవెన్ యువర్ నేబర్స్ ఆర్ యువర్ సొసైటీ ఆర్ టాకింగ్ షెట్ అబౌట్ యూ, దట్ షుడ్ నాట్ ఎఫెక్ట్ యూ. మీ పప్పు రసం అండ్ మీ చట్నీ రోటీ, యు ఆర్ ద కింగ్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఓన్ హౌస్. యు ఆర్ ద వన్. It is as simple as that. This is my life funda.
ఇప్పుడు బాగా ఇబ్బంది పడ్డారు మీ లైఫ్ లో?
I started facing difficult path in my life when I was very small. I remember I don't regret and I don't feel bad that in my past there were not even 50 paise in the house. So me allah ke karam se for me starting in the industry and especially chinnapudu nunchi naku music chala ishtam, dancing chala chala ishtam. So allah or bhagwan or any god helped me in getting into the career which I love the most, that is the music and dancing, and starting as a background dancer. So what more could I have? Like, you know, I have asked for it from God. What more? You know, even till today, they said you should pray, you should ask for certain things and all of that. So for me, I only pray to God ke, please, na chetlo, my legs, I need too much energy so that I can keep working. Otherwise, I don't want anything. I can earn my money, I can get my happiness, I can satisfy, that's not a problem. I can do rest of it. I need a very good health. It is as simple as that. So that's how I have, see, there is a lot of thing does happen in your life. It's just you have to take it in a positive way and you have to move on, because that's not the end. That is not the end at all. So that maybe anduke na personality ilage undi and anduke na mentality and thinking is very different than from many people, and even our culture difference is there.
Coming back to your career, oka stage lo peak lo unnaru. బట్ మెల్లిగా హీరోయిన్ ఛాన్సెస్ కూడా వచ్చినాయి. దాని తర్వాత బాగా ల్యాగ్ వచ్చేసింది, చాలా గ్యాప్ వచ్చింది, స్క్రీన్ మీద ఎక్కువ కనబడట్లేదు.
ఐ డిసైడెడ్ టు డు దట్.
సో ఛాన్సెస్ రాక కాదు?
నో, ఛాన్సెస్ ఆర్ స్టిల్ దేర్. ఐ జస్ట్ హావ్ టు సే yes.
ఓకే.
హాయ్ గానా లేలో, హాయ్ క్యారెక్టర్ కర్ లేతే, హాయ్, ఇట్స్ జస్ట్ ఐ హావ్ టు సే yes. ఛాన్సెస్ ఆర్ దేర్.
దేర్.
దేర్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ గోనా, బికాజ్ వన్స్ యు నో యు హావ్ డన్ సంథింగ్, యు హావ్ అచీవ్డ్ ఇట్ and you have that, still you have that talent, and
so
you're capable.
Saturated.
To why saturated?
I mean, you feel okay, I'm good with it, I want to leave this.
I never said I'm going to leave the industry. I'm just saying I'm taking my own sweet time.
So you're taking some break.
You can still say that, because I want to do certain different things, and after my aneurysm coiling I got 2 years break. I have to take that break. I can't work. Doctor literally said it, I cannot work for the next 2 years. So now my 2 years is almost going to be done. So I am on that decision path of my life where I have to take a right decision, and this is the time, this is the process time which is going to happen.
So etla chodabothunna Mumayat Khan ni?
That's what I need to go back to Mumbai. I need to start getting back on my timetables again. I have to start working out on myself. I have to start finishing the script, reading whatever was happening, then lock it, and I have to start approaching it to the right people.
Any dream role?
I would not say till the time I'm not going to do something pakka or confirmed, because there are two, and I'm not
going to
discuss.
So I can say that you are going to do your dream role soon.
Hopefully. But right. It's going to be a very fantastic thing. But whatever is going to happen next, it's going to be good for sure. Otherwise, I'm not doing it. You'll still find me in a chilling zone. That is for sure. I will not take a step till the time I don't find the right thing.
So, Mumait, relationship gurinchi me Mumait em cheptundi, and you went through some bad phase in relationship.
Why do always people exaggerate more than I have gone through?
No, I'm not exaggerating.
No, not you. Not only you. I'm sorry. It wasn't for you. It was for many other people who write about me. Mm. And according to them, I am married 3 times already. Our lovable and our trustable Miss, not even on Mrs. Wikipedia page also. My age is almost like 34, they have said, or something, which is not even true. And I'm married. One is with a proper Telangana husband. Mm. One is a proper Muslim. Mm-hmm. And one is a Catholic guy. Yes.
So, did you know them?
I just told you, we cannot do anything about it. There is nothing we can do anything about it or give an explanation, because that clearly shows how much people are interested and how much people are putting across about us. About a person, forget about being an actor or Mumait Khan. So for me, it is very normal, and my relationships, it was very natural for any human being going through that phase of their life. That is very natural, and that is very okay to have a relation and not work it out, and then again try for it and not work it out. It's a very common part of your life, and you have to, as a human being, you have to go through that. Without going through that also, you cannot understand certain things. Mm. Otherwise, you'll always stay in your own la-la land. So that's the reason why. So for me, yes, I'd had the relation. As a normal person, yes, I did try. It did not work out. So I'm okay with it.
What kind of guy you want? You know, ideal?
See, ideal, there is nothing called ideal for me in my thinking. Maybe for others, I don't know. But for me, in the end of the day, for any human being, not only just a guy, only because I want to find and I'm putting out a resume, sorry, it is not at all like that. There is no resume out here. It is just very simple.
After this interview, there will be some applications.
No, it's very simple. It's not about rich or poor. Hmm. It's about what kind of values you carry, and it's about how you see people around you and your vision in life. These are very important things, because if you get all these things properly done, in the end of the day, the guy is going to be a very encouraging person. He's going to have humanity. He's going to be wiser. He's going to be loyal. He's going to be trustworthy. He's going to be every damn thing. But the person need to accept him or herself the way they are first. Hmm. And if there are someone, if I think I can, because I am like that, I have accepted myself the way I am. So for me, there is nothing to hide. In my life, there is 0% of being a lie, talking lie or doing anything. So maybe that's the reason I need someone who has accepted themselves as the way they are.
Cinema mm-hmm. industry, which my opinion
is. It's a fantastic industry. Let me be very honest. Simple, like I just said it, no blaming games and no complaining, because
don't blame, but you know, you have to tell what is the problem, what any problem, if any problem is there.
No, there is no problem, but people do talk about so many problems. For an example, drug issues, for an example, casting couch, for an example, everything. People, what I chose to work with, I didn't have any problem. I didn't see any problem, nothing.
Background dancer nunchi ippudu mee nilchuna stage varaku you didn't face any problem in industry?
Not at all.
Okay.
So I will challenge anybody on this planet, open challenge, if they can find some problem while I was working. There was no problem whenever I have worked. whenever I worked, there was no problem.
Emanna ante discipline ga undadu,
professional ga undadu. Yes, you have to. When you go to work, you have to respect your job because you're getting paid for it. Like right now, you're getting paid for your job. Mm. You're doing your job. You have to do that professionally. You cannot fool around with it. I'm sorry. So I've always worked like that.
Industry lo Mumbai ki baa close ga unde friends evaru unnaru?
See, friends are everybody. Like I said, for Diksha.
No, in industry, close, you know, there will be some circles, right?
No, I don't believe in circles. I guess you have seen Big Boss also.
Yeah.
I was all by myself.
Mm.
I was not taking anybody's support. I don't manipulate people. And that's how I've been in my personal life also with my friends.
Mm.
This is how I am. I don't get into any shit. I don't have this friends like, you know, okay, these are my only group and these are... No, I am friends with everybody.
So, me baga ishtamaina director in Telugu industry. You wish to work with?
See, I would not particularly say one name or something because you know why? They all are talented. So, obviously, who doesn't want to work? Everybody wants to work with them.
Mm.
So if I do get a chance or if I have an opportunity to work, obviously I'm going to work with them. But there is nothing for me, certain particular that I have to work with so and so director only. There is nothing particular because in the end of the day, like I said it, I have a certain idea. And if it does work out, I would rather approach it.
And we're heroine ga kuda chesaru Punna Minagu ani Maisam IPS. Avi flop ayyayi.
Hmm.
You know, they didn't do well. So how did you take that? Ela anpinchindi?
Doesn't matter.
Paisa aaya, kaam kar raha hai bas.
It wasn't me. It was the producers. I guess they were thinking that. It wasn't even me. I only did my job.
Okay.
I did my job. Rest, it was team decision. How they approach it and what kind of platform they give it. It is as simple as
that. Hero industry lo?
Everyone.
Not everyone, come on, you know.
Why should I select one person, yeah? Everyone.
Not
because
one. Not one.
No, I'm telling you everyone because I like Tarak Garu, I like Prabhas, I like Alu Arjun, I like so many people who are like, you know, they're so good in dancing and acting and so many things. Mahesh Babu was there.
Mm.
So for me, everyone is good. They all hold their own.
Who is good dancer, according to you? No.
See, there are not who is going to be good dancer because even Sai Dharam Tej is doing very good in dancing. Nikhil is also doing very good. See, there are you. Can